bushes and rocks, inviting you to take a stroll, to leave behind your worries and blocks, and let nature take control. The bushes rustle in the breeze, their leaves whispering in your ear. As you wander through the fields, your worries begin to disappear. The rocks are scattered all around, smoothed by the ebb and flow of the tide. Their earthy hues dot the ground, a natural carpet for you to glide. With every step, the sand is warm, sinking gently between your toes. The sound of the creek is a calming balm. As it ebbs and flows, the sea air fills your lungs. As you stand in awe of the view, the waves, the rocks, the sand all spring from a palette of greens, blues, and hues. The sea air fills your lungs. As you stand in awe of the view, the waves, the rocks, the sand, all spring from a palette of greens, blues, and hues. You close your eyes and take it in. This moment that's yours to keep. The beauty that surrounds, akin to a treasure found deep. As we wander down the melodic through bushes, rocks, and sand, the beauty that surrounds us takes our breath away in wonder and grand. The journey to the coast is not just a scenic route, but a path towards inner peace and a chance to be without. So let us walk this path less traveled and discover what lies ahead. For in this journey to the sea, our hearts and souls are fed.